Houghton has a long and illustrious history and has been producing fine West Australian wines for nearly 175 years. Not surprisingly, there are some great tales associated with it, spanning its foundation in 1836 by three Scottish army officers to bandits, loyal winemakers, and a time-honoured practice of passing down the craft. This is Western Australia's most awarded winery, but as you roll up to the cellar door, you could almost forget you were here to taste the wine, as you take in the beautiful grounds, the magnificent historic winery, and the heritage-listed homestead. Well, quite simply, this is history unfolding before you. And this rich history is undoubtedly the foundation of Houghton's timeless brand, which is recognised the world over by its distinctive stripe trademark and signature white classic, formerly known as white burgundy. Houghton's real strength in its winemaking comes from its wide range of fruit sourcing, from the Swan Valley through the emerging Great Southern and Southwest regions. Original winemaker Jack Mann has passed down the tradition, which now rests with Ross Pammant, who is only the 13th Houghton winemaker.
I've been here 10 years, senior winemaker, and I lead a team of winemakers whose job and responsibility it is to ensure the high quality of wines and the expectation of the consumer.
As well as its recognisable stripe range, Houghton produces a range of premium wines and specialty wines, including a museum release of its classic white, as well as a trio of iconic Cabernets. All of these ranges showcase the structure, balance and finesse of Western Australian winemaking. The light and airy Houghton cellar door provides the ideal space to sample the full selection of Houghton wines. And if you'd like to experience more of the history, the Moondyne Joe cellar is filled with winemaking treasures and local art. Of course, you can call in any time to try and buy some wine, but Houghton is a complete experience. So I recommend making a morning of it and ending up here in the cafe for lunch, where you can try some beautiful local produce and, of course, some more wine. The magnificent Houghton Winery is located on Dale Road, Middle Swan, and the cellar door is open daily from 10 till 4.